Yeah, luckily I didn't hear that one.
Yeah,
although I probably should have heard that because I need waking up, so. I'll come back to call and you can do it again.
No, because that even made me go, what the fuck?
Oh, it's weather. Oh, too hot. Again.
Yeah, I got two fans going at the moment.
Again.
It is very too hot.
I'm shocked you didn't hear. I've got a stream muted, didn't I? So, and.
War.
What is it good for?
It's like 25 degrees or something net right now. It's ridiculously hot.
I don't know what is mine at the moment. I've got my phone on me. Shit, that was one thing I was meant to keep near me.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife.
All you have to know about this cat's in his war. War never changes. Even if you had it muted, then it was loud enough for you to hear it still. Yeah, I didn't hear anything, luckily. World War II. I'm surprised it was did you hear Battlefield 5 saying about a possible Battle Royale style mode?
Oh god, no.
Yeah, it's called, it's basically the 101st Airborne. It's basically, they drop from a plane onto the battlefield and you basically have to fight pretty much to the last man. But it's a nearly limitless it's essentially a Battle Royale mode.
Yeah, of course there's going to be a Battle Royale.
Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars,
our largest boats.
Oh no, that's just one mode of the game. Do you know what I mean? That's just one mode. They're obviously the
oh, that's conquest. What I should have worn today while I did this. Should have got Pit my Pit Boy out. Yeah. From the American dream. But playing that with mouse was probably not going to be the easiest thing to do. The shortages of every
major resource. No, Battlefield 5 Battle Royale mode. Battlefield 5 apparently
there's
got
a Fallout
like a
one.
Similar...
That would be fucking. Insane. Became a
distant memory. Yeah, 100 super mutants all in one area.
Who's got the fat man? 2077. We stand on the brink of total
war. And I am afraid. It's not actually a battle royale, but it's very, very similar. They haven't said it's a battle royale.
It's pretty much the same thing.
It pretty much is the same thing, yeah. For my infant son. Although it might be interesting on Battlefield, because that would be a game that it could actually work.
Yeah.
It's that war. War never changes.
There we go, there's the line.
I forgot how this opening cutscene is like.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah. Well. All the mods.
Yeah, but successfully installed all the cheat tone. Oh, you got the cheat tone.
Yeah, so I got the limited carry weight stuff.
War never changes. Dead at the
veterans hall tonight, hun. Because when I got later in the game, I was like, oh, carrying so much shit, I can't be bothered. Stop hogging the
mirror. Right.
Okay, let's make, face. Oh god. Oh, these are pre-loaded ones, okay.
I think everybody's on the Fallout kick with 76 being announced.
Okay, face, the hairstyle's pretty much okay.
Let me see if there's a PUBG update for later.
Give him a dirty blonde.
I think there is. Yes, there is a PUBG update. Surprise, surprise. So I'll better update that now.
Oh, I might have to do that when I'm switching
it's only
over.
A very, very, very quick patch.
Let's have the dapper haircut. This new haircut's really working for me.
Like I said, I'm not on the hype for it. I once, like I said, E3 comes, then I'll be on the hype for it. There are a lot of people though that seem to be on the hype. Correct.
I'm pale. That's nothing.
Hey Root.
New.
What is
it? Hey Root. Let's do type. Hun. You think my nose is too big? Hun, do you think my nose is too big? What kind of nose have I got? I've got a pretty pointed nose.
Did you put the extra face textures and stuff in the game?
Yeah, I put all that stuff.
Make you go look like John Cena and then make him a thief.
Where's the ears? So I've got to change. I have big ears, so I've got to give myself big ears.
Lobeless. It will do. They usually wind up playing the same set of ads in a lot of streams. They don't always give different ones.
Yeah, that'll do.
I've had like the same ad for the for like a month solid in every stream.
We're saying that's slightly less shaven. There you go. Go with Morning Fuzz. My color, it's got to be green. Okay. A green. Totally has your eyes.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Let's see, what type is it? As you can tell, I have not played this in... Well, I haven't played this since Christmas-ish kind of time.
I haven't played this in a month. I can't remember the last time I actually played this.
To do. Move you around. I need to more point to your nose.
Apparently the last time I played this was on the 18th for the 5th, 2018, so last month.
Oh god, whoa, what the hell? There's some weird-ass noses in this, I forgot about that.
Well, don't forget, a lot of them are modded in ones as well, so...
Yeah. I think that should do for now.
When your Fallout character looks better than you in real life.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah, not bad.
That's not... I think that's about right. Such strong cheekbones. Mouth tight.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Wow, those lip textures, holy shit.
Yeah, they are very weird.
I forgot how bad this actually was with the character creation. Then again, Fallout 3's worse, as we found out the other day.
Oh, that'll do. He's a bit weird looking, but
imagine. Just use the atom bombs as an excuse, all right? Just there is radiation around.
Oh, there we go. That's my kind of
mutation.
There we go. That'll do. Body.
God, looks like you could land an airplane on those eyebrows. Holy Christ!
There you go. There's me in real life. I don't want them to be too thin. There you go, I think that's about right. Extras. Oh god, what the hell? A mole on the cheek, holy crap. Okay. Okay, that's some weird ones.
Looks like you got freaking chicken pox.
It did there for a moment. I was like, okay. Oh god, that's way too big.
Can you see something that's crazy?
Okay, there we go. That's my handsome guy. Oh, I had to press space. Oh god, that's just weird.
You look like a freaking Joker. Do you want to know how I got these scars?
I say we're done. Confirm character. Yeah, go with it.
Just make him look like Kano. Hey, this baby looks familiar, doesn't it?
Oh, there we go. Auto saving.
I wonder if anyone's actually created Kano in this.
More than likely. I can't look yet. Hello, Codsworth. Fuck you.
Everything looks so nice now. I hate this opening. I really hate this opening in the game. I think that's the one thing with every Fallout game is the openings suck.
Yeah. And the baby is very creepy.
You just literally want to get into the game. Yeah, that's why I usually put another life mod on, so you just skip this, but that's me. Well, no, obviously for people who haven't seen the opening, this is...
Yeah, because it is on stream. Yeah. If it was me, I would skip all this shit.
I didn't think the whole game sucked ass, KO. I enjoyed the game, personally.
Someone made a stinky.
Wasn't as good as the others.
Don't change it, Codsworth.
I personally enjoyed it. Really good with Sean. But obviously to each their own.
Hello, creepy baby. I know we're gonna have to come to you anyway.
You have to get Codsworth to change KO's nappies.
Yeah, no one else will. Oh, I see you coming to the door now. I knew I was gonna be seeing you.
Door to door salesman. Open the door. Fuck off! Shame that's not an option.
Yeah. Oh. Good morning. Hello, fucker. Good morning.
Would you like to buy some toner? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Urgency?
So important.
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm
afraid. I'm so used to skipping this, it's been a while since I've actually seen this opening.
Yeah, he talks too much, unfortunately.
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance.
Oh, I haven't got subtitles on. Sorry, folks. I just noticed that.
I noticed you stuck with the original text as well. You didn't put the modded in one.
Nah. Oh, they are on. Okay, that's weird.
Yeah, I think it only gives subtitles for other characters, not your character, which kind of is weird. I think if you put the modded in text, it will do that.
I'm sure I did, but oh well. Oh, I think... Oh. Okay, I might have to... After this, when I get to a save point, I forgot to start Nexus. That's the reason why I decided up... Oh, well. We'll do that in a moment. Sounds great. It is. Believe you me. Don't worry, when we get to a save point, we'll switch that. I forgot to load up Nexus. I was just like, okay, Steam, here we go. Fuck.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Yeah, but hang on.
Of the modern home, I assure you. Total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile. Hey, I've not played this in what? 7-6 months now at least. It's not only our mission. It's our passion. Yeah.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. I always thought the Splendid. Now, you want to use the mod program, so you load the mod program. See, I thought the game, even though you modded the game, you could still load the game modded, like, even without.
No,
Nexus
I forgot
being
about that. What are we gonna name him?
The only game that does that is Fallout New Vegas.
Yeah.
You don't actually need the mod program to load up the mods. Once they're installed, you can still load it up modded.
What are we gonna name him? Helps. Any suggestions? Have a look at the chat.
Bend over.
Well, there's one.
Olden me groin. Forgetful.
And K is it the same
bend,
thing?
Bend over. IP freely.
Okay. IP.
I'm looking for a Hugh Jazz. Is there a Hugh Jazz? Oh, I'm Hugh Jazz.
Captain Bish. Okay, don't get that one, but okay.
Blue Bush? I don't know. And he's blonde. Call him Shaved Bush? I don't know.
There you go, that's one that Kayla like.
Ivana Tinkle.
Penny Farter. Yes!
Slap Nuts! No, that's that's my playthrough.
Okay, we're gonna call him that. Give him a little bit of...
Today on Fallout 4, sponsored by Brazzers and Mule Hunter.
Okay, let's give him a...
Raven's kind of pissed. Well, if he's a MILF hunter, he should have, like, full-on charisma.
Okay, we're going to give him a lot of charisma. There we go. Except. That's
everything. Oh, it's a shame you can't stream this with a sex mod so you could hit on all the ladies.
Yeah.
It really would be a MILF hunting. It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right? For you and Sean. I think you can save it here and then reload the game up.
Can I save it? Quick save?
I think you can
save quick saving, there we go. Okay. We're gonna load up Nexus now. To desktop. Nexus. Okay.
MILF Hunter Adventures today with Detective on Fallout 4. Remember, MILFs never change.
Oh, what the hell? Why has it asked me to... Oh, for fuck's sake.
5 seconds into the game, Nexus doesn't load. Well, good test, everybody!
Ah, Nexus. Why?
Is it not loading?
It's saying it can't find it in the file thing. I didn't say it was a test. I didn't say it was a full-on thing.
Nexus may have some issues. There was an update recently, so you may have to download the newer version.
Possibly.
Well, PUBG, everybody.
I've got to get this working, damn it.
KO, just draw a... What you can do is tease everybody with face cam, do the same window like what Detective has, and just draw a smiley face in paint and put that there for the face cam. That would piss everybody off. Just do like a face cam stream and just put a little smiley face in paint, slap it on the fucking...
Yeah, pretty much.
Then again, if you want to see KO's face, you just have to look on America's Top 10 Most Wanted. Do you remember that time when I got Milhouse on America's Top 10 Most Wanted? He's there overplayed by the Monkey Boss. Oh no, not again! Freaking
episode. Oh.
I was...
Is Nexus gonna... Yeah, Nexus is gonna load now.
It does take a while because obviously all the mods.
Okay. Launch Fallout 4. Yeah. It's called the same settings, which is good.
Nexus has been a little bit finicky since some of the updates.
Yeah, I have seen that. So that's why I was like...
Mine automatically changed the
there we
the,
go.
The file of where everything was. So it was like, what the fuck? Although you might have to start the game again, Detective, because the mods may not work.
It didn't bring up anything, so hopefully it might work okay.
Yeah, usually you have to start an entire new game to get the mods to work. That's the only thing with Fallout 4, but we'll see.
We'll see.
I have my moments.
Okay,
yeah, this is where you do the entire opening of the game, and even though you have loaded up Nexus, none of the mods work. You can damn it. Dialogue subtitles, there you go, that's what you need.
There we go.
Subtitles, yeah. ...but he absolutely
Yeah, there we go. I've seen baby Sean, baby crying. What the fuck do you want, baby? If you're even a baby.
It looks like a burrito.
Looks like a mutant.
What is this for now? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
You should come and see this!
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Where's it? Oh. He closed the door on us, you little bitch.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Oh, here we go. Here goes all the shit.
KO check Twitter.
Reports, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God. Oh fuck, hang on.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Run! Run, bitch, run! Wow, the tanks got here quick, didn't they?
Yeah. In about 2 seconds, So, there's nuclear bombs on the tanks already arrive. If the US military... No, I'm not going to make that joke.
They were quick on that action, they might actually win wars. Ba-dum-tish. Yeah, he's got the Gatling gun. You might not want to do that.
I love that how they don't even let their own representative in the vault.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Like, no, fuck off. No more room.
No more room for you.
What's going to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform.
How much you want to bet that the mods didn't work?
Don't know. We'll just have to wait and see.
Almost there. We're going to be okay.
I'm always interested to see what mods people use, because I use like a certain amount of them.
Yeah, I don't use too many. Oh!
Well, I think I had 150 mods on my last...
Yeah, bonus. I don't have that many.
Yeah. Oh, there goes the bombs.
We're going underground, folks.
Where's the Jamiroquai song when you need it?
Fucking done. Stolen what?
Ah, he's saying about the thing I put on Twitter.
Oh. I guess it's saying for his webcam.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I kind of get it.
Everyone please step off the elevator.
Apparently all the Visa card readers went down today, all over Europe. Did you hear about that?
Good thing I used MasterCard.
People can pay for stuff in shops.
Oh no, I can't buy my condoms and lube.
I can't believe it.
We know that's bullshit. You already have any.
Everything okay?
No. We've already got a year's supply.
This is our new home. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs
and through the door there. Come on. Where are you? Yeah, got it.
Damn, I'm so fucking tempted now. What to do? What to use that? Why? To do that face cam.
Okay, you're one creepy dude there. You're creepy.
It's creepy uncle. Actually, that looks a lot like him. Actually, it kind of looks like Dan's gaming, actually.
Right over there, please. Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Get out of the way, old fart. Come on, move.
Welcome to Vault.
Dude, get out the way!
Move, bitch, get out the way. You can just walk through.
Yeah, I'm just gonna walk past him. Screw it. He's just gonna stand there, isn't he? Mr. Able, Mr. Not Able, do you mean?
Once you get the jumpsuit, you just walk in. Doesn't matter.
Yeah. There we go. This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Over there. Take a seat. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father Sir? Down in D.C.
God, honey. How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few minutes.
Right, back in a few.
Okie dokie.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Huh. The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
I guess I'll go get into this one.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Oh, shut up, kid. God damn it.
The pod will
decontaminate. Well, at least you got to deal with the mutant.
Before we head deeper in the vault, just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And we're frozen. I was frozen today, as Christopher Lloyd would probably say. Do that face cam trick. I can't see my legs! Where are my legs? Where's my body? Oh, oh shut up, kid. Serious finger. You and your fingers. Oh, well, she's dead. Time to find a new wife. Let's go hunting for some milk.
Who's getting a mysterious finger in? What did I come back to?
Mysterious figure. You've got always said mysterious finger. Okay. Well, it looks like our cryogenic chamber isn't working anymore.
Is this the Demolition Man approach to her?
Somebody put me back in the fridge. Okay.
Come on!
We gotta go over here.
Fuckers are fast too. Beep!
Is it the switch on this side?
Come on, come on, come on! Oh God!
There we go. Well, you long dead woman.
I'll find you did this.
She's a densicle.
Yeah. Get Sean back. All right, we're free. We're free. Let's go and find someone else.
Piper.
Oh God, no.
Hey, Hey, at least Moira's not in this.
You mean Miranda?
No, Moira from Fallout 3. Oh. Criticized supplies.
Clipboards. Time to take everything. I don't think there's anything else I can take in this room from what I remember. Nah, there's nothing over there. Right, time to steal everything.
Take that shit, yo.
Nothing in there. Oh, there's a hammer. I can't take the cones, but... Is there anything over here? Nah. Hello, Mr. Red Roach. We'll be taking you on soon. Anything over here first? Oh, we can't open up those. Take the cup. Oops, stim pack. Cup. Something in the desk. Cigarettes and a clipboard. Why those are in the drawers? I have no idea. Well, clipboard I can understand. Time to punch me some roaches. I'm not taking the meat because, yeah, giant screw that.
Roaches? What the hell?
Nothing else in here? I don't think there is. Take beer bottles. I don't want you to sit. Fuck. Hey, yay, yay. Get out the fucking seat.
Fallout 4 sitting simulator.
Now take the cup. Take the beer bottle.
Grand Theft Auto San Andreas and Midnight Club Los Angeles will be all playable on your Xbox One on Thursday, 7th of June. Wait, what?
Hey, what, who?
Do we get them for free? Or are they just backwards compatible?
Maybe coming back. I'm guessing they'll be coming backwards compatible.
Backwards, yeah.
Copy pin. I'll take that. Anything in here? No. Can't even sit on the toilet, so we can't poop. Nothing in there. Anything over here? Nope. 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 Seems to be fuck all in here. Oh, ah, where are you? There you go. God damn you.
What happened here?
What happened here? Where he's dead, everyone? Duh.
He's dead, Jim.
Not a doctor.
See, now you have to call the stream MILF Hunter Adventures in Fallout.
I don't want any Rad Roach meat. Oh, fuck. There you go. That was the one where you bought a lightning, weren't you? Yep, I'll take you. I'll take you.
There should be a pistol. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, we got it. I know I can't get that yet. Oh, another pistol.
Yeah, the cryo.
Yeah, unfortunately we can't get that yet, folks. It's going to be a little while till that.
Did you miss some ammo on the floor back there?
Possibly.
Is this all that's left?
In the actual cryo room.
Oh yeah, there's one on the floor. Else? Seems to be left. Is there anything in here? Oh, some rounds in there. Right away. Nothing in these, nope.
Terminal should open this.
Ah, yeah, gotta do the terminal. Opening the opening the tunnel, come on! There we go. Oh, here they come.
I'm pretty much, when I played this on the Xbox version, I pretty much got killed by those red ropes just because I suck with a controller.
I don't want the red roach meat. Not useful to me.
Still sustenance. Then again, you're not playing hardcore mode, so you don't really need it. I've never actually done a hardcore run of this.
Oh, I wouldn't. Fuck that shit.
It's completely different from other previous hardcore runs, so yeah.
Did anyone get out? More rounds, anything.
How the hell can you activate a skeleton?
Activate the skeleton. Ooh.
Fallout 76, Nem does Fallout 3, Meg does Fallout 4, and I have 101 followers. Coincidence. I don't know.
There we go, take the pit boy. That's a bit handy there.
Yes, I knew the reference, KO. I never did find the all the games on the Pip-Boy.
I think I found most of them, but I don't think I found all of them. Come on.
Like I said, they should have done Fallout the Vault of Gary. That's what the next game should have been. The entire game dedicated to the Vault of Gary.
There we go. Activate. There's our USB cable.
Yeah, 2.0.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
It can use many things. It can also turn on many vibrators in the wasteland as well. Vault 101, no one ever needs.
I should do the original Fallouts at some point.
I still have never played them. I played them and never finished them. I can't get on with turn-based games though, as we found out. As we found out on XCOM 2.
Everybody die in Fallout and XCOM 2. I'd say Fallout 2, but yeah, that's the same thing, I'm guessing. There we go. Come on, lift. Are you a bit old and rickety? Change name, same. Nah, don't fancy changing it. Exit vault. Vault Tech, where we will experiment on you.
See the grim reaper loaded screen and the entire game dies on you. God damn it!
I wouldn't be surprised, though. I'm glad that the low latency thing is working. The light!
I've shut my window now and it's even hotter in here.
The light, it burns. I always quite like the music in this part. That's a rattle. Okay, and there's a telephone in there. Okay. Anything? I don't think there's anything in there.
Oh. Just remember, Jenny, when I was settlement needs you, fuck off!
That's what I get to in the end. I'm like, yeah, you can defend your own fucking selves. You. Oh, nothing in that.
I don't know if you used any of the settlement building mods at all.
I used the easy settlement one, or whatever the hell that one is.
I have no idea.
I can't remember what. The ones? Let's have a look quick, because Nexus is still open.
I can't remember them off the top of my head, all the different mods now. I used like the one to increase the build limit of the settlements. So oh, could, like,
longer power
them.
Lines I got.
Yeah, there's a couple of other like increased building mods and stuff, like the sizes, settlements and stuff.
Yeah, I've got a couple of others. That's that picked clean. Anything? Oh, no. I can knock it over, but there's nothing in it. Oh, well, you didn't last long, buddy. I'm just going to dance on you. Okay, that's a very provocative pose for a skeleton. Very well. Let's dance over the skeletons. Yes, I know how to sprint. Fucking hell, game.
Press shift to sprint.
The gun out ready. We made it to Sanctuary, and this place is going to look very different when I decide to get around to building and shit. I know you're around here. Coca-Cola cherry, some deviled eggs. Cigar, okay. Oil can. Impacts, I'll take you. Oh, hell, no, that's my only bobby pin, so yeah, I'll come back to that. I don't think there's anything else. Oh, no, screwdriver, I'll take you. Is there any of you roaches in here? I don't think so. Kitchen scales. Okay. Is it useful for something? Anything else? No. What's that? Oh, another pistol. Man, they give you a lot of pistols at the start. I forgot about that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I'm going to be able to disarm that yet. I've got a feeling I'm going to go boom. So I'm going to quick save first. Oh, no, I got it. Okay. I thought that was going to go boom then. Oh, I'll take... Can I take that lamp? No, I can't. I haven't got many bobby pins yet, so I'll wait until I do any lock picking. Oh, what's that? Something. Game. Medex. Yeah, I'll take you. A red dress. Oh, we can put on a nice little red number now. Oh, another bobby pin.
Pass for Chaos Christmas present.
That's for Care to pull on stream. I heard a rad roach. Where were you? Ah, there you are. Anything over here? A broken toilet? I hear another rad roach. God damn it, car. Out of the way. Okay. Ah, adhesive. The one thing that we always seem to run out in Fallout games. Anything? Nope, nope. Anything in the fridge? Empty milk bottle. Okay. Dinner tray. Nothing we can't take. Ooh, cap stash. Elja. I'll rob you blind. That's probably what I'm going to be doing in this stream, is robbing people blind. Why not? So I've been through that one over there. It's that one now I haven't been, so remember that. I can't go in that. Let's go through this one then. What we doing here? Oops, desk fan. Uh, No, I don't want to find Codsworth yet. I want to go looting. I want to see what shit my neighbors had.
Right, I need to reopen my window. Screw it. BRB.
Okay. Got a new Coca-Cola bottle. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Oh, coffee pot. Take it anyway. Anything in... Nope. Fuck off, Codsworth. Dealing with you yet.
Alright, I need air in here, so...
making stuff.
So much better with some air. Oh.
Give these people air. Good now. No. Oh. Red bandana. We can give that to dog meat. Oh, some more bobby pins. Good. I'm collecting a whole shit ton of those. Podsworth's over there, so I'll deal with him last. Can't go in there. We take that. No, we can't take that. Oh, it's a bloke fly. Where are you? Oh, thank you, Codsworth. Oh, thank you, Codsworth. Even though I haven't talked to you yet, you still helped me out, buddy. Dog ball. Poster. Oh, I found some bubble gum. I didn't know they had bubble gum. Okay, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
What about that one?
Yeah, it's been in since New Vegas 3, I think. Bubble gum, I think it's been in.
Let's put on the radio.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all. I mean.
If you're listening at all.
Here's End of the World by Skeeter Davis. It's, well, I think it may be a little melodramatic there, Skeets, but that's just me.
That's a save. Is there nothing in the drawer? No. Nah, I can't take anything else. Okay. No, it's the end of the world. 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Ah. Stash, I'll take you. There's no mirror in here, so there's no stim pack. Anything in here? Can I take that? No. Oh. Just a dresser. Nothing in there.
I'm honestly not surprised of another Assassin's Creed game. I knew it was going to happen.
Oh. 32 rounds. Thank you. Anything around there? No, I don't think. Nope, nothing in there. Can't go in that one, can't go in that one. Oh, you miss? God damn it, dude. Anything? Damn it, but there's nothing in this house. Oh. than you can. I'll take that. Accidentally shot my gun. I'll take you. Uranium V. I don't want to activate the TV. Silver fork, nothing in there. Right away, I'll take you. Did that just follow me out? God damn it, game. Can't go in there, and I've been over there. Okay, it's time to talk to Codsworth. What happened?
What happened to the world?
Right, I'm gonna turn up the voices a little bit. Audio voices. Yeah.
Geronium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes. A distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad...
No, the mutant's not with us.
He's staying at Kedsworth.
Sean's
been
kidnapped.
His eye is on you.
But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Wait, it's been 200 years?
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. The Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're
you had the Captain America treatment. So you had no more Marvel references.
Yeah, so you weren't frozen in, was it the Arctic, was it?
Something like that, yeah.
I think it's the Arctic.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets.
I'm sure someone here corrects us.
Yeah, more than likely. Did we know what happened to Captain America when he got frozen? Was it the Arctic, Antarctic, was it something else? Let us know. Wow, dude. Little bit uncivil there. Stay with me, dude.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then... Everything happened.
Thank you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I've already looked.
They're not here.
Then
They're really gone, aren't they?
Oh, sir. It's okay.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
And the people have only shot. Thanks, Codsworth.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will.
Let's go. And that's Concord. I'm just going Concord. I'll be bothered.
Keep a Knockin' by Louis Jordan is next. I like this one. It's short and it's about telling people to go away. Oh,
oh yeah, I've got look in here. There we go. Ooh, okay. Doggy didn't do too well. No, I don't want the dog. Oh, hello. Okay. Yeah, I'll take your outfit as well. Something I can sell. Oh, hey! It's dog meat! Hey, dog meat!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Aw, poor dog meat.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Come and end dog meat. Who doesn't love dog meat? Oh. Yeah, I know. You can find things, dude. Plastic plate. Take the hot plate. Take that. Yeah, I'm a little bit of a hoarder in this game. But I think we all are when we play these.
Yeah, I keep forgetting you're using a cheat as well, so you got him unlimited.
But I haven't even turned it on yet.
Well, a cheat should automatically be on.
Don't want to activate the ham radio. I'll take that tip toaster. Oh, take the wrench. Oh, here comes the mole rat things. Are they here? Oh, there they are. Oh, they've gone back in. Nope. Okay, that was quite funny. Let's take that. Take those. Take that. Who likes the aroma?
Yeah, of course that box here.
Hey, what?
Come on, the root bot. Is that banned?
Could be. I'll make. Want to ban it just in case I haven't.
Well, I can try to. There you go.
Yeah. Then on my right. Come on, game. Right in front of me. Yeah. The mole rats literally just come out of the floor just below me. Like, God damn it. I needed a chemistry set yet. I don't want any of your meat. No. Is there nothing else? Can I pinch anything from? No. Okay. All that. I'm not gonna take any of that. Okay. There's that mole rat thing below here, from what I remember. Yep, here we go. I'll take that, I'll take the screwdriver. Take that, take that. Oh. I'll take it. Brain fungus. Get into the little pit. Quick save. Good work, dog meat. Good work. Thing. Oh shit, that's, yeah, that's radioactive. Wish on the moon and low. I'm gonna have to use them right away after this, ain't I? Oh, I found a broom! Then we can't use it as a weapon. Plunger, there's nothing in there. Coolin. Oh. Ignite. Oh, there's a bucket. I don't think there's anything particularly over there from what I remember. Out of the way, dog. Oh, God damn it, dog meat. Let's take your bone. Get some brain fungus. Zucchina. Oh fuck. Oh yeah, fucking bastard. Try and see if I can pick the safe. There we go.
Got it.
Okay. Okay. I might go back. There we go. Anything else? Anything in this thing? No, just all rat meat and here's a whistle. Anything over there? No, just dog meat. Okay, we're gonna do Conquered, and then that's probably where I'm gonna leave off, and then me and them, and whoever wants to join can join for some PUBG for a bit.
Can do if you want. Oh, that might.
Well, this was basically a test to make sure it ran all okay.
Yeah, it seems all right, though. Just have to remember to get load Nexus every time.
Yeah. Wonder if I can actually do that in a way it just runs Nexus and stuff. I wonder if I can do that through the command thing on Steam. I'll have to look into that.
What, to say what, to remember to load Nexus?
Yeah. That runs Nexus instead of.
I don't know.
I think we can do. I'll have to look into it.
Anyway. Johnny Mercer is yeah, you might be able to put it as add program.
Yeah.
Add a non-Steam program.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
So you don't have to worry about going into your desktop every time for it.
Should blood be flies.
Possible.
Dogmeat, did you already take care of them? Good boy. Good boy. Good dog meat.
You have to give him a teddy bear later so he can play with it. He actually does do that in this. You give him a teddy bear.
Yeah. I need your claws, your boots, and your teddy bear. You take care of that dog, mate. I'll just be scavenging. Oh, some more caps.
I feel knackered now. Bloody heat's getting to me again.
Oh, bobby pin.
Humid as hell down here.
We can't do that yet.
Oh god, Kanye's got a new album out. Oh god.
Wait, he actually sings, but I'm just...
Apparently.
There we go. I don't think I can get into most of these, which is unfortunate, because I'd go scavenging, but I can't do that.
Yeah, most of those are shut around now, unfortunately. Which sucks.
Yeah. Alright, and I know there's some firefights coming up, so let's save up. In there.
Oh, I'm saying I'd like to own, if I had the money, the Star Wars sit down cabinet.
Yeah.
Star Wars arcade. I'd
love that.
Then afterburner.
Oh, wow. Garvey, you're actually pretty decent with that. Hey, don't you dare harm dog me, bitch.
God, this looks so much better when I played this game, because I had to turn all the rain and wet effects off because my computer just couldn't handle it.
All your shit. All your shit. Your shit.
Back to the Future reference that at a time.
Yeah. Well, it does kind of look like the, I think they modelled it after, it looks like it. The,
City Hall. Yeah, the Sea Hall, yeah.
Anything else I can steal? Nah, okay.
Well, hang on, it is downtown. Where was... No, was Hill Valley meant to be in Boston or not? I can't remember. No?
I can't remember, actually.
Oh no, it's Colorado, wasn't it?
I got a feeling they probably marked
it
up.
Yeah, it looks it looks similar. Yeah, it is. It is similar.
Your shit. Where did your pistol go? I saw your pistol drop. Damn it. Oh well. It was only money. Quick save. There we go. Pistol to sell. I'm gonna have to wait to get to that one. Spin tats. Shit. Scalpel. Boom. Stuff. Anything? No. Oh. Okay.
There is actually a Sims City mod for this, Sims Settlements, which is a similar way, but it's very, very...
Buggy?
I wouldn't say buggy, but it's... I don't know. It's yes and no on that front. It's good, but it's not really... It shouldn't really be in the game, if you know what I mean. It's not bad, but it... It's basically a different way of using it to build settlements. It's very hard to explain unless you use it yourself.
Get back here, bitch. God damn it. Take your switchblade. Anything? Oh, take that. Montauk. Oh no, I haven't got it on at the moment. Okay. Let's turn on the carry weight thing on. It's in the music. Okay. Where is it? I don't want God mode, I just want the carry weight. I know it's in here somewhere.
I don't know, I've never used a cheat terminal, so...
Oh, there we go, infinite carry weight. There we go. That's all I'm turning on, because otherwise I... Hey, I don't care. It's only the carry weight I turn on. It's not like I'm turning on infinite health.
True. Yeah, you know, I use backpack mods. It's basically the same thing. I'll be back. Oh, now it's on.
Oh, cat. Thank you for the host, KO. I've already looted you, yeah. I'll take your pistol. Something I can use to sell. Oh yeah, didn't you have, there was another raider over here. I think that's it. Anything else down here? I don't know. Hey, Garvey.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
No settlement, Nisha. Preston Garvey,
Commonwealth Minute.
Glad to help.
Glad to help. Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Who are these people?
Who are these people? Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Hey, Sturgis over there. Sounds rough.
Sounds rough.
Trying so hard not to spoil any storyline on this.
Good to meet someone who
well, you
really
can't spoil it for me, but you might spoil it for people in chat, that's anyway, the only thing.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
Safe as we all know what Sturgis turns out to be in the end.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, we do have one idea.
Spoiler alert.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its...
I mean, I can tell you, but it's for other people.
Guy dies? What? Did I miss something? Wait, what?
I think we're talking about what Sturgis turns out to be in the end.
Oh.
Who's everyone afraid of in this game, KO?
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus.
Oh, yeah, there's the,
frozen up.
You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that.
And those express tickets subtitles are frozen.
You dig?
There's the glitches.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
There we go, now they come
back.
Right? Oh, Sturges tell him. Still pressed to... Okay, that's God, messed up.
God damn it.
But it's Bethesda. Years. There's going to be glitches.
Like you said, that Bethesda stream is hilarious. Like, 3 hours in, the stream crashes. I'll like, yep, yep, this is Bethesda.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized
so, Bethesda.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing.
It's yeah, I think Sturges' dialogue thing is broken. Gate. But that's alright, we don't talk to him that much.
I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Sure. Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis.
Oh,
excellent.
There we go. We'll take that.
Easy living.
Remember? Scissors. Yeah.
Careful, kid.
Oh, shut up, Mother Murphy. Oh,
excellent.
Remember to pick up the pit boy.
Again, I never found all the pit. I found most of them.
Yeah, the bobbleheads, I think I'm missing two on my main game. I don't think there's anything else I can pinch in here. No. Okay. Time to go and get the fusion core. Yeah, I already pinched everything out of these guys. I need to go on this side. Right, terminal. There's any duds. There we go, there's a dud. Oh, two lightness, so...
Nice.
There we go. Okay. Unlocked. Fusion core. Go back. Hey, dog meat, we're going back up now. Come on. Oh, take that. Take that. Oh, do we have to go this way? Yeah. Let's go and get the power armor. Anything over here? No.
Oh yeah, it is backwards compatible for Midnight Club, Los Angeles, and San Andreas.
Okay.
I already thought San Andreas was backwards compatible.
I thought it was, but apparently not. Let's get inside. Enter it. And mini guns over here. Or could I have jumped down from there? I can't remember. Get out.
Well, I'm a mighty man. I'm young and I'm in.
Remember,
Come on, game. There we go. Oh, you bastards. Ah! Okay, enough with those! Deathclaw.
I think this Deathclaw is always a higher level than you are, no matter what level you get to near the beginning.
Yeah.
So I've leveled up like to level freaking 20 before I've done this, and it's still a higher level. Well, no, I wait for the Twitter backlash. Wait, what? Okay, what did you do? I need to stretch.
Oh, there goes the car.
God damn it.
That song was...
So hot, I'm literally stuck to my chair.
That's why I got a blanket on my chair. Nothing else? Anyone else? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Okay.
Coming to you from the Jewel Green. The Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's.
Yeah, I've got to move around now.
I think it's better for the tweet to explain.
I got this. Enjoy.
Okay.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
First you say you do. Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives.
Oh, and so, the subtitles are gone away. God damn it.
I can say thank you.
Only people are moaning at the new patch for PUBG. Why does that not surprise me?
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Oh God, Mother Murphy.
More to your destiny, isn't there?
She's high as a kite.
Yep, pretty much.
And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is Sean?
Where's my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Diamond City.
Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clear
picture. I'm not bringing you chems. You're getting off those drugs.
Hey, Celeste.
Gonna kill you.
Hey, Celeste.
Hug.
Gonna die eventually.
As you're doing today.
And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
Hey, I'm not doing too bad, thanks. She had one of her
visions. Tired because of the heat, but yeah.
Yeah, I think that's all of us, pretty much.
It can hardly turn out any worse than
everybody just take it.
Oh, God damn it, you lot. Stop arguing.
Right? So, Marcy. Got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then.
I see a butt.
Why are you looking in the mirror, Kay?
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh. It's only because Samson calls him a butt every day.
We owe you.
No doubt about that. Until we reach Sanctuary.
Here we go.
I know people just vanish through doors.
Yeah. Here we go. Poked the butt. Oh, you're poking yourself, are you?
Wow, train simulator is actually on sale for 12 quid. Is a change.
We're right behind you, boss.
I forgot, what's the flashlight in this debinding?
F?
F? No, it's not F. First time I've seen one of these things up close. Okay. Setting. Oh. I can't remember what it was. Okay.
Beat the shit out of Mama Murphy or something.
Yeah, I just hit Mama Murphy in the back of the head. Now to wait for them all to slowly walk away. Walk to the next.
You won't be able to route. It will delete. You'd have to post. You'd have to let us know what the link is and then send it to one of the mods.
You have to send it to them. Cuddling's in there. KO's in there. Yeah. Well, then we'll be able to do it.
It also depends on what the link is, I guess.
And Ronnie's here, yeah, it's alright. Oh, your name wasn't on the moderate, on the view list. That's probably why I missed you. Oh, Ronnie, yeah. Anybody with a mod sword? Oh my god, have you got. Oh god. Garvey, have you gone lost?
Just leave them, they'll get there eventually. Just get back to the settlement and wait for an hour or two. They'll get there. It does glitch out a lot. That
Garvey got hung up on the
Yeah,
car.
just clear the way and then.
I don't think I've ever sang this particular song.
What song is it?
I don't know what particular, but I don't think I've sang it. I'm in love. I'm in love with a wonderful guy,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, that song, yeah, I just put the radio on.
But you can't put out on Fallout 4 without putting on Diamond City Radio, really.
So one thing about the Fallout games is they always do have good soundtracks.
So,
yeah.
This radio station here, we don't really make any caps, and there are some people help me stay in the air. People like this, Power Noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay because he only serves one thing. Wynonie Harris had a grandma that gambled, I guess, and so he.
Level up.
He wrote a song about it, and I'm not just talking about it. I intend to play
a little bit more on charisma. There we go. Well, we can in charisma.
It's the one thing I noticed with like the charisma and intention. It doesn't really work in this game.
Nah, sometimes it don't.
Compared to the other games, there's not much, a lot of options to even bother with in this game.
Yeah.
I don't know why they put it in here, in all fairness.
I can actually find out where. Let's do a quick save first.
Why is it so warm?
Because it's getting near the summer.
Yeah, tomorrow's meant to be, hang on, what are we today? Friday today. Yeah, tomorrow's supposed to be 22 degrees. God damn it. Why? I literally forgot it was Friday today.
Yeah.
Ooh, game's frozen for me.
Yeah, it's just I'm paused for a sec.
Okay.
Hold tab, apparently.
What?
Okay. After looking up the controls and whatnot, what Flash Eye was, it's apparently hold tab. Okay.
Oh, yeah, it is, yeah. Yeah, it is. Because it's to do with the Pip-Boy, yeah, you'd have to hold, yeah. You hold it down and it turns on. You can probably change that to F or something like that.
Yeah, I might change that. Yeah, it says favorite, but I'll always change that anyway. Yeah, I had to look that up because I was like, what the hell was that again? Okay. And it's going for... Oh, there we go. Garvey's here.
Yeah, I said, yeah, just wait. They'll eventually show up.
Yeah. Well, that's Garvey, but no one else.
They will arrive, don't worry.
Yeah, they will.
The game gets so glitched sometimes. I've had them go in like the creek bed, just the little river before Sanctuary. They like wind up in there and spread out all over the place. So they'll make
glad
it.
You decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along.
We've had all sorts of shit happen.
She's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I lived here.
I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago.
Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something.
I was frozen today.
Just woke up a little while ago.
Okay, Fallout 76 has just tweeted out some new pictures.
You say you were frozen.
Anybody donut shop. Because it's donut International Donut Day, isn't it? So apparently there's a donut shop in Fallout 76. Well, the power armor's back.
That's right then. I quite like the power armor.
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding...
Actually, that might be a mod for Fallout 4. Not sure. When
they
need us.
Trouble is...
Yeah, they tweeted saying, can't anyone have that? That's
do you think you can go
or...
the settlement?
Mm-mm.
I don't know. We'll see more official stuff as time goes on. Like you.
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all,
level up.
Talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can.
Yeah, when Sturgis gets there. Alright, so we done all conquered. Let's save. And
I hope I can sleep tonight, but probably not in this weather.